So let's try it out. Let's go. Okay, yeah, now let's go. That black screen was a little too long. Okay, so we're here. Roll is there. Nothing to attack with? Oh, hang on. Ah, I see. It's telling me up there. I can't fall off, right? Yeah. You can only dodge off, I guess. And I don't really want to try that. So it's a little too loud. Now, hang on. Can't turn down the music anymore, right? Give me a second here. I gotta go to Windows. And not drop the controller. Oh, Windows, do you mind? I hate new Windows sound thing. Oh, I actually changed something. There you go. Just turn that down by a few points. Yeah, that sounds good. And let me bring this back up and one of those, and we're back. Dodge 3? Yes, you were supposed to dodge through him. dodge over shots, just like any other game ever. I see, I picked up this, or I guess it got enabled. We'll start with a really slow broom. We get power attack. I see. Yeah, okay. Y is something, but I don't know what mine does. Oh, there you go. Those are things we have on us. Yeah, there's a chest inventory, obviously. Quick move all, that'll be. There you go. I don't have to do that. What is this? I don't know what that slot is. Oh, I can't open my inventory. Why is the inventory button? Quick move all. What is this? Fabric. I just saw it like 10 seconds ago. It's up there. I bet these have nothing in them almost ever. Why does it say X equals chest? Can you attack chest? No? Okay, I don't know what's up with that. Okay. Oh, that's a rock. You can't dodge over rocks. Okay, I'm just learning what these guys do before I attack and die. Holy shit! You just stop spawning things! Okay. Now hang on. Am I meant to die here? I swear to God, if I'm meant to die here, there's no other door in the room. Yep. Was definitely meant to die. Okay, we're in our shop or his shop. I see him in the back. Am I like 5 years old? I see. When I was a child. I am a merchant. I know that part about the game. Yes, that is the name of the game also. Use your pendant to get out. Okay. It's like the escape rope in Pokemon. Yep. Yeah, you did the classic. You're gonna give me a sword here. And a shield.
Yep.
I'm gonna get out of bed or I'm just gonna sit in here with my sword? Can I loot the chest? No. That one. Value and its demand. Okay, well, you can only do this, so. Oh, hello! Jesus, he came in fast. Just gonna... Yep. Have to stand over here. Too expensive, yeah. You're gonna buy that, or... No, you know what? Probably gonna pass on it and just leave. Yep. Do we have to fix the price on it? Or is somebody else gonna buy it? How do I right trigger? Ah, yes. Okay, so when I sold it for 100, they were like, hell yeah. Well, no, they were just like, yeah. And then I sold it for 200, and they were like, hell no. What are you doing? So I should change it to... Okay, change the cost of the thing. Hello. See, we got to rescue the guy out of the dungeon. Is that okay? I see. The X's just are special. Just the shield in this case. Where exactly is the dungeon? Oh, thank you. this is the one we came out of, like, when we died, right? You can go up there, up there, up there, then there's probably like a big one up here. Yep. Yep. Is this faster than walking? don't think so. I think it might take you the same distance. Goodbye. yep. Can't leave. Why use this pendant this man was speaking of? Let's look at the options real fast. Controls. Pendant shortcut is B. Okay. Potion is that, roll is that, and B is range weapon, but we don't want to use the broom. I guess if I hold B, the pendant does the thing. Do I attack again? Yeah, there you go. None of these are going to do anything. Grab the shield real fast. Oh, okay, you still hit me, but I'm going to assume you still hit me for the same amount. Maybe it only blocks shots and not melee damage? That's probably it, actually. Oh. Yeah, let's try it here. Yep. In case it's full health. Now, it's like Stardew Valley slimes, dude. I want to take it. No, it's only, I think that was 50. What the five? Oh, that was five things on the ground. Is this just the room where I get a map? Okay, deep lore. I'm over here. That barrel? No? Oh, yeah, okay, I see I have a map. But I don't know if that was there before, actually. How do I... What is the map button? What the hell is two squares? I don't know. Oh, also hello. Okay. So, we have blue key, right, for this dungeon, and then we need purple key, because it has two under it? Yeah. I'm gonna assume that's it. What the hell? We charge it with gold, and then we hold B. I think that's how that works. Do I have to use it now? I think I might have to use it, because I can't leave. Oh, there's the map. Oh, 100% exploited. Exploited? Nice 200 gold. Yep. So, all those guys we found. No chests, and got a bunch of loot. Okay. Now I sell some of this. Oh. That's convenient. I like that. I mean, it's probably obviously dead. The artifacts you need. Post on the town board. Wait, is this also to the dungeons? Up on the right? Wait, hang on. No, I gotta see this. Oh, okay, I guess anywhere outside of the town here takes you to the dungeons, which is also neat. Yeah, you're doing that again. What were you? You don't matter, apparently. Yeah, I know about the dungeons and nighttime and the... Yeah. We can buy a forge to upgrade or make more weapons, I guess. Potions, enchantments. A shop, I guess? A bank. Something else, I guess. Let's look at the shop. Yeah, we can upgrade our shop. What's down here? Buy different priced discount machines. Bed. Well, maybe give us. Might give us armor. Chest for our stuff, of course. Oh, I see. You can just go through them. Okay. We can't really do anything. Can we sell something? I don't think we got artifacts, but we got stuff. Okay. See, now I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to sell and what I'm not supposed to sell. Take this. You like. Sell this for 10. I don't, why not, right? Open the store. We gotta see their reactions to the price, and if he's like, hell yeah, I'll take that for 10. Yeah, see, she's like, hell yeah. So then we increase the price. Oh, we gotta decrease the price of this thing, though. Get it to a nice... Get like a 125. Are you waiting to buy this? Hello? Goodbye. And in our journal. Right. Hang on. Oh, I see. It tells me the stuff. Tells me what it's used for, I think. Also, did I see the core down there? Okay, hardened steel's for equipment. This is for armor? I can't scroll down on the description. Ah, I see. Yeah, 10 they were like, hell yeah, so let's try like 20. I can just increase the digit, you idiot. By 35. I'll put something else down, I guess. For like 10. I don't know how much money's, you know, they're like common items, I don't know. Yeah, so you like the crystal for that much. Yeah, see, that's okay for the, was that the iron bar? It looks like we have infinite time in here, I think. Yeah, so you don't want the vine. Vine's too expensive. Golem core is still... Put this last one in here. Get it to like 80, dude. Surely we just wanted 200 to be able to use the pendant. This is probably like trash, right? Hang on. Popularity neutral. Okay, that's like the demand. He's only stacked to 10, huh? Close this last thing and then get out. I'll get mad if there's nothing to... Probably, right? Hey! Probably gonna get mad if there's nothing to... There's the map. Nothing to, know what I'm trying to say? You know. Quick move everything out of here. Oh! There you go. Yeah, if they can't buy anything, they're mad. That's what I was trying to say this whole time. I go this way. Oh no! So wait, hang on. Do I quick move all? I see. So I can only hold a limited amount of these things because they're cursed. I guess. Why won't you stack? So you should be, I guess you should be at the top, because you can't destroy anything. You would destroy that. Okay, I kind of like this. Can't destroy anything because you're down there. Right, that's what this means. I can't see what it'll destroy. Oh god, I unstacked them all. Oh no. Yeah, I can't restack them. Okay. We'll figure that out. Ooh, get him. That's a different door? That might be the boss room? Let's go down here first, because that's a new door. There's definitely healing. I don't know how much of that I get, but... No. And this guy. Swing, you get frozen. Well, if I do this for too long, it probably breaks, right? I think he, like, breaks my stance or whatever. I don't know. So you face the top or bottom of the bag? Okay. I hate how things aren't stacking. Destroy that, so you should go there. Yes, hello. Any number of adventures me. Okay. Top. No. Get me out of here. Oh. 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 I'm taking my loot. Oh no. Oh, if you run for too long on the edge, you fall. Wanna come back? I can't exactly hit you. Thank you. And loot just falls into the void. So now we can go left. And I left the chest in the room there for you, apparently. Chest? Yeah, there's nothing in it, so. And now I think, well, we can go up in the fountain room, in the spring room. Ah! I remember now the lady talked about hot springs. This is where you get rid of, like, the vines. Why can I not? Okay. Never mind. And move like this here. And move it over there. No, I hate you. Okay, just leave the thing. We can figure out how these items work at some point. Ow. Of course, though, those are like, you know, 100 each. Alright, see, I think if the chest is a different color down there on the map, it's still stuff in it, because you're. Yeah, this one's empty. I'm a fucking idiot. Now 100%, which means this is definitely the boss. We're just down a floor. Yeah, I guess we don't get a boss until like the end of the floor here. I see, so we can quick steal stuff to make our pendant work. Because it costs 300 on this floor, I guess? Yeah, you put in items, you get gold out. Continue. Where, wait, hang on. Wait, where Where exactly is this said mirror? There it is. It's in our inventory. I thought it was just, like, in this room. Oh, I see, there's four floors until the boss up there, you see? So we can still, like... Can I see what these things are? Or do I have to take them home first? No? Okay, if, like, everything in this game is a use, I'm never gonna know what to sell. Because it's always just, you know, keep everything and then... You know, you keep everything and then you have to sell it and then it just kinda... Kinda stays there forever. I'm just like kind of a trap with the rolling ball, right? Can you keep going after the room's done? No. Yep. Just talking about the rock. Stone heart. So if I tag you enough, I break, right? Oh, Jesus. Oh, I see when it's stunned. Oh, nope, nope, nope. Nothing. Okay, well. Bet you there's like 100% chance of that happening right after I read the book. Oh! Oh no! You guys just kind of walk around? Can't pick up more vines. I might pendant out in a few. Diagonally. Oh, I can't. Okay, can't pick it up. He's got. Okay, it's just a new floor layout, I think. Ow. Ow! Holy shit! Get out. Are you kid Holmes? What? Oh, it was so close to getting used. Okay, let's see, so we lost. You lose everything in the backpack. What happens if I just hit play again? We're on golem one. Okay. Still have all the gold. But this thing is fucking 60 damage in one hit. My inventory is full when I try to pick up that iron bar. A chest and some goop down there. Hello? Move on. I keep trying to hit the trigger for that. So far. go. Some of those. Shooty boy does not matter. As long as I don't go up there. Nope. Nope. Okay. Oh, he gave me some health potions. That's nice of him. Oh. Oh, you. Looting after you kill the guy. Okay. Just a little too far away. I'm trying to take my stuff. I'll get you. Boss room, 100%. Go to the spring first. Not the boss room, the next floor. To there being a boss every floor in every roguelite on Earth. Hello. Don't go in that one. Why are you fucking kidding me? I'm just bad. Just the real thing here. But, don't go in that room. Quite yet. Or ever. Why? Attacking way faster than before. Goodbye. I think you have more health. Figure out the whole destroy things at the end. Oh no. Oh no! The damn help? Use a pendant. Yeah, so something's getting destroyed there. I guess that's why you organize things, but. Can I go back? Well, I don't have enough money, so the thing there. But you've been unlocked, I think. You have a... a picture, and I don't think that picture was there before. Just go to sleep. chest there that I can actually open this time. Hey, state, fuck you, alright? I sell some stuff. I'm crafting magical, whatever. I don't know what prices these should be, man. Is it, oh. No, I want 50. Gold runes, huh? Need like solid 150. These cores, we know these cores sell for what? 80 is good. Try 100. Try another one for 100. Holy shit, the golden runes. More than 150, like a lot more. I thought I sold that. I'm just happy to take 100, right? Dude, 120, go all the way. 130. On this bar. Funny they were happy. Leave it at 20. But can I like increase the stock? Cause I just want to sell like a bunch of these at the same time. Red stone, who cares? Dude, you love that. I should change the price of this one too. Up even more. too far. 130 is fine, right? No, 140 is too much. Give it a 125. It's okay. Put something else on the table real fast so he doesn't get mad. For you. See, I just want to like scroll down on the text, but it won't let me. Like 100. Default for everything, it's just 100. Want some of these? Oh, see, now I'm selling them for 5 each. Put it up there. Buying stuff. See that? Yep, they fucking love those things. Hang on, yep. Stuff on the shelf, dude. Oh, I see. You can click. And it puts it on the last good price you sold it for, I guess. Y'all want some rich jelly? You know, what does quick place do? Kind of puts it in there, okay. No one's gonna buy fabric. Broken sword. Yeah, maybe give that one like a 60. Jelly's bad. Someone just took something, I think. Yeah, like a next 60. You love the broken sword. Love the cores. I don't remember what that thing sold for, but like 100. I want these iron bars. Put 10 up here for... Wait, no. Cool place. There you go. Yeah. Why not? Still not good on the jelly, huh? Is 45. Don't like it. Alright. Iron bar's doing good. I think we're at the end of the day. Is that not right? Shit, dude. that's some good stuff. I'll empty my inventory for tomorrow. Get these out of here. I haven't sold these yet. Put them at 100. So I sold these, right? Yeah, 50. And I think they loved it? Yeah. Here, put all this crap away. Yeah, so probably like save half the stuff you get just in case you need it. Sell the other half. Probably should have gone back to the dungeon instead of just sleeping, but now let's go speak with the folks. Just gonna pop up. Oh, yeah, he's moving in. Nice. Oh, it's not even him, he's just the builder. Need some potions and such. Yep, there's the builder again. Potion place. I would like to move, thank you. Yeah, where's my son? Mmm. You can make armor for me, and swords, and spears, and gloves, and bows. Just gotta give you stuff. Let's take a look at what's important. Fabric. Those seed things? Holy shit, does it take things from my chest? That's so good. I can wish list things. So like, you give me health, but no speed. Give me a health and speed one? That's pretty good. And a wish list. So we need more fabric, and we should take the blue stuff off the shelf. Hello, Josh. Welcome. My video game. What is that swirly? I don't know. I see, you can upgrade stuff when you get it. I don't know, I would like to go there. Yeah. We need for weapons that plug thing I sold. It looks like a headphone. It looks like an aux cord. Some steel. And those seed things again. Big swords, aux cord. It says views from channel and shows a specific channel. I think it's hosts, right? Or somebody putting like your link in their chat. I guess that's it. Maybe if somebody like clicks on your name and goes to your channel, I think that might work. I can make a bow. Make a bow. Oh, I don't have gold. 1,000 gold. Yeah, see, so that's more arm. Okay. Here's the stuff. Get this thing. Oh! I didn't mean it. I hit the wrong button. Big swords. Dude, why the hell not? Give me a basic big sword. Yeah, I have no idea what views from channel means. Gloves? Sure, dude. And bows. Okay, now how does the wish list work? Can I see it? Here? There's no armor. None of those. I got the mirror. Desert, blah blah blah. Wish list. Aha! January. Yeah, so I can look here and see what I need to keep in the shop, I guess. Hey. Get these out. I actually need those. Wish I could sell things from my chest. I have to go over here. Ah, the wishlist things will show up there. Let's go. I don't need these. What are these seeds? Okay. They look like seeds. I'm just calling them seeds. Don't need the jelly. Need everything else though. RB. Yeah, let's go affiliate boys. Also, just stream on Mixer, lol. Yeah. This way. No, not on me. Open up the shop. Just sell these things and go back to the dungeon. So good on those? Really? So good on those. Iron bars are great. I fucking love them. Still not good on these shards? I do. Oh my god, okay. Like 20, okay? You still hate them? 20. It might be because they're forced to buy all of them. I don't know if they can just pick up like one. I guess these are like super common drops, so just, you know, give them a super common price. It's a roguelite dungeons and also like a shop thing. It's a good time. Okay, I'm just taking them off the shelf if you hate them. Goodbye. No more stuff for you. Get out of here. You're locked in. Goodbye. Need those anyways. This is not Mother Gunship, Josh. As you can see by the game name, because that was only like half an hour. You're still open at night, huh? Give me a bow. Can't get upgraded, but I think that's like the point of it. Your hunter's bow, training bow. Yes. Yes, this is indeed Moonlighter. Off wish list. No. Now I can get rid of the broom. Can only hold two weapons. Broom away, go to the dungeon. Hello, Papa Dad. Don't call me thick, you little bitch. Kill you. Spring's already, huh? There's no change. I'm trying to spawn really fast. How do I switch weapons? There you go. We have ammo for the bot? Just like, seems dope. Ow. I'm an idiot. Got a charge attack too. Let's go. Oh! It does a little curve thing too, so it's good for those guys. Doesn't really matter. Is it gonna be locked? Oh, it does! Let's go. I'll be using this from now on. The bow charging noise is really loud, though. that's the problem. What? Hey. Please. I love my CPU usage, too. Break pots with a bow. Please. No, okay, which weapon do I go? Fucking. I've already read this. Goodbye. Got those on the first floor now, huh? If I go in that room, I'm probably gonna die. But, gotta do it to him, really. is a bummer. That thing. You know what? You can be a heckin' man. Hang on. Wait a minute here. Type in the chat. I don't. How the hell you mod people in this world? There you go. You know, you take that. Don't hack my stream. Bye. Oh, Bob is super dope. To weird forest land, probably die. A left bumper is also a switch weapon. Okay, that's easier. Don't die. I hate you. Go away. Oh, why am I getting time distorted up in there? Goodbye. I'll shoot you. Oh. You shoot things at me. Let's go. Got new stuff. That later. I don't want to go deeper in here. Don't like it at all. Oh, let's not let's go! Pog Champ. It's the first time I've heard one of those in a while. I see. I gotta not drop the controller and type one of these. Copied about 6 times. Let's go. Free money. I go down a floor. Take me away. Bring out the bow because it's not suck. Oh. Can't hit you when you're in the air, huh? Okay, well you're always in the air, so it's illogical. Oh, I have no potions. Hit me. Right. Let's go. You're not the water ones, this one's easy. I'm a fucking idiot! Alright. I'm out after this floor. Or for this room. Take me away. Check. Not destroying anything? No. Good. So daytime. Somehow. Still open the shop today. Hey. Are rare, so maybe put them up. Use Enema. what's your cell thing? Like 200's too much, 25 is just okay. Ancient pack, though. Dude. 200 right off the bat. Bring him in. Still bought it? Well, they love the cubes, dude. Do I have enough iron bars? Hang on, don't steal my shit. I'm gonna check my wick list. Yep. I have plenty. Take them away. Well. Maybe not. Let's go. Good on the pot. What's this thing? I'm a fucking idiot. Fiber plant. Gold runes. They loved it. Yeah, they fucking give it like a 250. But you know, give it a 300 each. All right. Okay on that.
That's good.
Yeah.
Gold runes, you still okay? Yep.
It's only mostly positive. It doesn't get more mostly positive than mostly positive. There is no absolute positive. Fucking idiot, dude. Love that it's 60? Oh, never mind. Get it up there. Overwhelm. Never mind. So maybe a couple more things? Broken sword's out of here. They love this one, right? Yeah. $100 for a broken sword. He was also the one, he said he would never buy a game that had mixed reviews, and then I told him he said that, and he's like, I absolutely did not say that. I'm like, oh, well. Hey then, oh, you love the sword still. Do I have enough of these? Water sphere. I don't know. It counts the one in my inventory right now. Hang on. Wait a second, everybody. It does. Okay, so I can sell two of them. Probably shouldn't, but I will. Give him a nice 100 banger. I know, give him a 200 banger. Let's go. Everybody get out of here. Grab's closed. No, I'm not. No more CS. It's not even installed, alright? I can't. Never again. Canals map. Red thing is used for enchantments. Okay. Probably should have looked at that sooner. Oh, the slime is for the potions. Let's go. And things I don't know about. So why are there two separate ones? Oh, that one's just gold, and this is... that one's gold with slime. I get it. His hand! Found a new culture? Is this artifact? Yeah, that's a good meme. Armor. Oh shit, it's 4,000. No CSGO. Broken swords go in a big sword. Okay. This will make a glove though. I hate hitting Y every time I try to hit X. Honestly, dude, put this on the Wii. I don't know my controller buttons, apparently. My gloves, right? Gloves are a melee weapon? I thought you put on gloves like an idiot. How much damage do the gloves do? Hang on. Fuck. Hey, talk to this guy, see how much they... I do, because I'm an idiot. 20. 20. You do the same amount of damage. Okay, well. Do they have like a faster combo? They do. Play these out for a while. Put the stuff away too. I'll probably do the last one and then I gotta leave. Actually, I think I gotta leave right now. Oh shit. Get out of here. I want the broom. Go to sleep in case that... I have to save the... yeah, I think I can only save it in the bed. Okay!
Turn off this controller real fast.
Okay, it's off. Let's see, thanks for watching. I'll be live tomorrow with more Moonlighter.